There's a new interim police chief in Elizabeth City. Eddie Buffaloe retired from the city on Sunday, and the new chief is Larry James. James has been with the force since 2000 and worked his way up from officer to captain and now interim chief.